lesson. Otto's Domino Tricks episode 3. And we have a special guest here.
Hello, I am Pietja. I'm Otto's older sister.
And then this is her design. So, as you can see, the dots are tails. She made like 2 tail dots. Dots. As in tails. At the end of her adventure with dominoes. So then,
Pietja, tell us where you're going to activate this creation.
I'm definitely activating it here, and if you think this is going to work, comment down below, hashtag worth it, because I reset this up 3 times, because I knocked it over with my arm. I'm really clumsy. Okay.
All right, here we go.
And also, I had no design instruction for this. I just did it. I don't even know what it is.
It worked. What do you think? Any thoughts afterwards? Did you learn anything?
I think why the other ones might have not worked out as well is because some of them had kind of wild turns like this, and there's a chance of them hitting or not hitting. So,
Otto, what are your thoughts on your special guest for episode 3? How'd it go?
I learned that when...
You gotta look at the camera while you're talking.
Sometimes I do mistakes like this, I do that and it doesn't activate anything.
Alright.
Bye.
Bye.
See ya.